What is unschooling, you may ask? It's not unlearning. It's not undisciplined. It doesn't have to be unstructured. It's not unparenting. It's not unteaching. It's not uneducation. It's unschooling. Just take a look at what the school is doing and don't do that. And that's the best way to define unschooling. One more thing. It's all based on where you have your faith. Do you really truly trust in the Lord? Or do you have more confidence in man? Unschooling? Schooling. It's a matter of faith.